Hello and welcome to the Silver Creek Sports Network. Tonight we are bringing you a different form of entertainment, the St. Vrain Valley School District Band Night. Performing tonight are the Lions and Skyline High School Marching Bands. They already performed, we are having technical difficulties. The Erie High School Marching Band, which is performing now. The Frederick High School Marching Band. The Roosevelt High School Marching Band. The Greeley Central High School. Niwot High School Marching Band, Silver Creek High School Marching Band, Mead High School Marching Band, and Longmont High School Marching Band. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy the show.
And our band parents for all their support and help. We would also like to thank Tim Watt for all of his help. Drum majors Taylor James, Rebecca Pritchard, and CJ Hall. Is your band ready? Erie High School, you may take the field in exhibition.
Thank you.
marching band is under the direction of Doug Carmichael.
Activity audit.
Ladies and gentlemen, joining us from Frederick, Colorado, please welcome the Frederick High School Marching Warriors. The Frederick High School Band is under the direction of Mr. Christopher Thomas and Mr. Ryan Stutzman. This evening, the Frederick High School Band will be performing music by Chuck Mangione, including Land of Big Believe, Chase the Clouds Away, and Children of Sanchez. They are led on the field today by drum majors Cecilia Wilson and Ben Parker. Drum majors Cecilia Wilson and Ben Parker, is your band ready? High School, you will begin your performance.
Chuck Mangione was a fugal horn player and composer who came into the musical scene in the 1960s. He achieved mainstream success in 1977.
Thank you. awards, including a Grammy, Chuck Mangione's music has become a timeless inspiration for generations of musicians. His contributions to the world of music will go down in history as a pivotal moment. Chuck Mangione will forever live in the heart of the musical realm.
Instruction by Stephen Bond and color guard instruction by Crystal Farley. The drill was written by Chris Meyer. The Frederick High School Band would like to thank the staff, parents, and community of the Tri-Town area. Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, joining us from Johnstown, Colorado, under the direction of Mr. John Balderson, please welcome the Roosevelt High School Rough Rider Marching Band. The Rough Rider Band's program is entitled Uprising. The music for this show comes from the world of alternative rock and includes The Phoenix by Fall Out Boy, Uprising by Muse, and Viva La Vida by Coldplay. The Roosevelt High School Music Department is proud to present, in their 2016 St. Vrain Band Night performance, drum majors Tanya Maldonado and Branson McElroy and the Roosevelt High School Rough Rider Marching Band. Thank you. and gentlemen, the Roosevelt High School Rough Rider Marching Band. The Rough Rider Marching Band is under the direction of Mr. John Balderson, with assistance from Ms. Jessica Darling, percussion instructor, and Mr. Jim Farrell, drill design. The Rough Rider Band would like to thank the Roosevelt High School administration for all of their support throughout the year. The band would also like to thank all of the RHS band boosters and band parents for everything they do to help the band be successful. We appreciate everything you do for us. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for the Roosevelt High School Rough Rider Marching Band. For our next band to enter the field, we'd like to remind you that between performances, feel free to visit our concession stand located on the south end of the stadium. Also, everyone, as a courtesy to the performing bands and to the audience, we ask that you please do not enter or leave the stadium seating area while the band is performing. Please wait until the band has finished their performance to move to and from your seats. Thank you. As I'm sure you can imagine, funding for the musical arts is becoming an ever-increasing challenge for school districts and programs all across our state each and every year. However, music is an extremely important part of every student's personal enrichment and education experience. If you are enjoying tonight's event and are a supporter of the musical arts, please be sure to let your school's principal and district officials know that funding for the arts should be strongly encouraged and supported. Your comments and support are greatly appreciated. Thank you.
You have the city come back. I can go back to the beach.
You can be cruel.
ladies and gentlemen, joining us from Greeley, Colorado, under the direction of Doug Farr, please welcome the Greeley Central Marching Wildcats. Tonight's next program is entitled Phantasm and includes several classical music themes. Please welcome drum majors Jaden Bowen and Jeremy Hundley and the Marching Wildcats Band. Thank you.
Thank you. We just have to use this door.
Gentlemen, now entering the field, please welcome the Nyhart High School Cougar Marching Band. Led by senior drum majors Monica Lehman and Madeline Michaels and junior drum major Rachel Clark, the Pride of Nyhart will feature the Nyhart High School Color Guard as they present their 2016 fall field show, Noches Latinas. Tonight you will hear Fiesta Bahia, with featured trumpet solos by Caleb Carter and Sam Turner, Perfidia, and Chuck Mangione's exciting Children of Sanchez. Drum majors Monica Lehman, Madeline Michaels, and Rachel Clark, is your band ready? Then bring on the fiesta. Thank you. Now our high school band in Fort Hart is under the direction of Wade Hendricks and Christine Conway, with assistance from Andy Lavery, color guard instructor, and frontline assistance from me, Sarah Lavery. Drill design tonight was by Matt Wyatt. We would also like to thank Principal Gary Roscoe and the Iowa High School administration team, and our biggest fans and supporters, the proud Hoover Varsity Band parents. The Hoover Varsity Band recognizes the valuable teaching happening at all the high school schools in St. Clair District and the surrounding area.
So I am not sure if he announces soloists, so I'm gonna do it anyway. Tonight's soloists are seniors. Getting my notes out. Give me a moment. Shut up. Tonight's soloists are seniors Jay Dykes and James Jensen, and junior Keone San Miguel. Color guard soloists are Pamela Rogers and Katie Lamb. Ian Christopherson is playing the role of Carl. All right.
While we're waiting for our next man to perform, why don't you take this moment to stand up, stretch your legs, introduce yourself to your neighbor, talk about the Broncos this weekend, and we'll get our next man coming out and continue on with our event.
I'm a discussing in the car. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, now entering the field, please welcome the Silver Creek High School Marching Band. The Marching Band is under the direction of Bill Legg and Jason Reed. The Color Guard is under the direction of Sydney Hines. The band is led on the field by drum majors Ellie Carson, James Jensen, and Cortland Haefley. The title of the 2016 marching program is Carl and Ellie, Spirit of Adventure. Musical selections include the theme from Disney Pixar's Up, arranged by Russ Newberry, Habanera by Bizet, But on the Ledge by Alan Silvestri, and the finale from Firebird by Stravinsky. Percussion arranging is by Jason Reed. Tonight's soloists are seniors Jay Dykes and James Jensen, and junior Keone San Miguel. Color Guard soloists are Pamela Rogers and Katie Lamb. Ian Christofferson is playing the role of Carl. Ladies and gentlemen, the Silver Creek High School Marching Band. Drum majors, is your band ready? Silver Creek High School, you may take the field in exhibition. Props for the show, and the wonderful parents volunteers of SCOPA. The Silver Creek High School Band is a proud representative of many great programs at Silver Creek Performing Arts, and would like to thank the administration for the support of the students' passionate pursuit of excellence in the performing arts. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for the Silver Creek High School Marching Band.